week's mini workout, we're going to start with skaters, which look like this. Next, we'll do a lunge with rotation and hold. So you're going to put your arms out, lunge down, rotate twice, come back up, go to the other leg, rotate twice, come back up. We'll do a plank with toe touches. So you're going to come down into a high plank. You're going to reach back for your opposite toes. Next, we're going to do a glute bridge with a mini lunge. So come into your glute bridge. You're just going to march your heels up and down, holding your glute bridge high and strong the whole time. And last but not least, we'll have some crisscross mountain climbers. So again, in your high plank, and then knee to opposite elbow. One round for you. We'll be doing 30 seconds of each exercise with 5 seconds rest in between.
Exercise one.
Rotation and hold.
3, 2, 1. Exercise 2. Exercise 3. Exercise 4. Exercise 5.
Thanks for working out with me today. I'll see you next week.